Not assuming you have, but have you tried studying your rival's habits? It's just, that doesn't work for me, dude. I think what I need to do nowadays, it's not really about that. Because I play very on the spot. And I think if I'm trying to play, like, not on the spot, I'm gonna... It's gonna fuck up with how I play. I think what I have to do now is just have more of a game plan. Like, I don't have to study them. Like, if I'm playing Zane, I just have to have, like, more notes. Like, don't get grabbed. When I play Zane, that's my only note. That's what I did at GTX. Don't get grabbed. If he beats you, make him beat you with aerials. That's my, like, plan for Zane. Lucid aerials, not grabs. And, like, I try to focus around that, and it, like, it helps a lot. I keep my game plan simple. But, like, before, like, when I play Armada HBox, like, 2 years ago, I didn't have a fucking game plan. I just fucking get in there. I just fucking let it rip, dude. Like, the first time I had six, I didn't know what I was doing. I just got in there, let it rip. That's how I play Melee. Like, the first time I had sex. I just get in there. See, hope for the best. And hope for the best. But now I'm like, I realize that that doesn't work as well anymore. So now I'm like trying to have little game plans. And it helped a lot towards the end of last year. I got everyone on my checklist last year that I wanted to beat. Except HBox. I beat Plup because he was fucking me all year. I got Leffen towards the end. I got Zane at GTX. Like, I was checking people off. I couldn't get the clutch god, but I love when that works. So like, towards the end, my game plans were coming together. And dude, if you watch my sets with HBox towards the end, I'm always like one or two interactions away from just like, from doing like literally going to game five, winning a match. So like, I was doing really well against HBox. So I just get clutch box on, dude. It happens. The thing is, he can't win those forever. Nobody wins last stock situations forever. Sometimes you're on a hot streak and you're in the zone, but nobody wins those forever. Nobody wins those forever. Nobody in the history of gaming of anything. Nobody wins the clutch thing every single time. NBA Wimby when he mad clutches? You're telling me MJ hit the winning shot every shot of his career? That's what you're telling me? That's what you're telling me. You're gonna tell me in the eye MJ never missed? That's what you're telling me? When it mattered? Yeah, but you realize there were shots you probably missed that like would have led to it mattering, but he didn't get a chance for it to matter because he missed that shot. Like, don't tell him! You see these annoying fucks? You see these guys glitching? They're missing the point. The point is nobody's clutch all the time. I'm saying HBox just on a really good hot streak right now. Think about all the game fives he had. Like, all the game fives versus Leffen. Like, you don't win those forever. You don't win every game five forever. I think we gotta crack HBox. He's just in the zone right now. We gotta crack his armor and then go for the throat. Hit him when he's weak. Cause I've been the best. When you're the best, like 2013-14, you literally just feel like you can't lose. Until you start losing and then you have to second guess everything. You're like, shit, why am I not good again? Bam! Bam! That's when the armor's cracked, dude. My armor's been cracked for years. Can't get it back. It's so much easier to be a winner in anything than it is to be a loser. Being a winner is so easy. Once you put the work in and you're winning, it's just like, oh. It's just like breathing. Once you lose, that's when it's hard. Losing is hard. Winning is easy. That's when you have to rebuild your mindset. You have to go back to the drawing board. You have to take your losses, but learn. And, you know, you lose 3 years in a row, you're like, fuck. Losing is harder than winning. Like, Fiction is getting his ass pounded right now, but I respect it. I wish I was getting my ass pounded right now. I'd be learning more. Instead, I'm just three-stalking this clown. I'm not learning anything. Just in the zone. Fucking him up. Getting away with dumb lasers. Winning's easy! It's so easy! Hold the shield up. You guys see that? Wave dash out. Melee 101. You guys saw that? You guys saw that? Hold the shield up, protect your head, wave dash out, reset the situation, go back in! ABCs! That's ABC stuff. Protect the head, get out, go back in. I love when I can tech shit. Watch this. No! Push one if this is a story to your life. Story to my fucking life! Coverage! Coverage! Where's he going? He just left? Who leaves on that note? He said, fuck netplay. The classic. The classic. He ignored my last three SCS messages, and I just said, CS, if I keep bugging, eventually you'll say yes. Girls don't like that. Don't try it with girls. Just try it with your friends. Don't use that trick on the girls. Drift sounds mad hard. This is my theory. Kalindi, I don't know if I'm right or wrong, but when you use C-Stick and Aerial, I feel like you have too much drift. And you can't control it because it's too extreme. I feel like you either go hard left or hard right. But when you use the stick, you can be way more precise. That's always been my theory. It's probably dead wrong, but that's how I feel. I literally do most of my aerials today, like 90%. I don't know what I don't off the top of my head. This whole game, I'll tell you. I'll tell you when I see stick and aerial. I clawed that. That was C-Stick. Super wrong? It's not. Why do you think I have the best airflow, dude? Because I don't use C-Stick like you scrubs. How about that, motherfucker? Why do you guys all look like fucking a white man in his 40s trying to jump, and I'd be looking like Allen Iverson in his prime, motherfucker? Because you're a Puff player deep down? Yeah. Puff taught me, dude, and I never used C-Stick with Puff, either. That's why I got the air drift of a god. That's why I can running shine, and you guys can't, because you guys woke up your whole life you use C-Stick. You know what running shine is? It's called analog. All analog, Kalindi, Jabari, Henderson. That's why I got the nastiest run shines in the game. Man, you better put some respect on my mangs in front of my fans. There's no better feeling in the world than when both your spaces are playing on point. It's a feeling that many of you will never experience. Just like finding love. Not for everybody. But when both your spaces are on point, woo! Woo! Mang! Ford B! Mang! Yep. Dumbass Marv players still fucking down bean right there like some fucking dumbasses. We're gonna go up! We've adapted! Hello! You think spaces would... We would have died in the wilderness if we haven't adapted throughout the years. Damn, you think... Yeah, I'm not going straight up there? You don't adapt the spaces? You don't get your text down? Your smashy eyes? You're just dead. You just don't... You don't get invited to the tournaments. They don't even want you there. I was so inside of him that Marth missed a grab. I'm trying to be inside of Lauren tonight. So inside that Marth misses a grab. Oh, man. Do you guys see that? Oh, she'll consent. She'll fucking consent whether she likes it or not. She's gonna take it. She's gonna take it. Don't worry. She'll consent. She'll consent. She'll consent. She always does. she always does. I'm 1,000 for 1,000. I'm 1,000 for 1,000. I'm just playing the odds. I'm just playing the odds. Kalindi, who combos like me? You think any other fox in the world would have done that? No. They would have just grabbed. 30% later. Later. Oh, Kalindi Jr. Can I be Kalindi Jabari Henderson the third? The third? We told you guys right about MJH, Mango Jabari Henderson. This is the get out world. I get out Kalindi, but he's okay with it. We become one, MJH. Give me Kalindi's hands. Everything else? Oh man. MJH, it's over. It's over. Lindy, I know you have the power. Learn the fusion dance. We're fusing up. Tell Lauren and Chan to fuse up while they're at it too. Fuck it. Super fuse. Super fuse, motherfucker. We're going full fused out of our membranes. Fuck it. I always say I'm playing good. I'm playing good when my wave dashes are on point, and I can moonwalk. That is like day one Mango's playing good. How are Mango's wave dashes? That says everything. And my wave dashes are buttery. You know it's go time. Oh! Kalindi Jr., the third! Like you gonna do? Get up, Big Snoop. Kalindi the third! Yes! Get paused on, bitch!
Walk up slowly and down smash?
He did.